tus labios rosados. Yo me muero por una prueba de placer. Siempre que estoy a tu lado, lo que siento nadie más lo podrá saber. Vamos y sin censura, yo te hago todo a ti dulzura. ¿Qué pasó entre yo? Solo cuenta todo. Y si tú quieres te pone a buscar. Como tú lo mueves a pa pam pam, haciendo locura en la mañana. Si alguien te pregunta no apasiona, solo amaneciste en mi cama. Dale, bésame, ven y atrápame. Hagamos jueguitos que de chiquito no pude hacer. Dale, bésame, ven y atrápame. Que ahora adultos sabemos bien lo que vamos a hacer. Tu piel caramelizada. Esa voz tan delicada no demuestra lo que tú haces con mi piel. Vamos y sin censura, yo te hago todo a ti dulzura. ¿Qué pasó esto? Yo solo cuenta todo. Y si tú quieres te pone a buscar.
Sawadee kap.
Hi
Charlie.
Hi, how are you?
My name is Uli.
Uli, nice meeting you.
Hi Sean. Can yeah. can I stay for a beer here?
Are you somebody?
Have a seat, yes.
I saw your comment. Yeah, this guy is a vlogger.
Hi.
Yeah, come sit with us. I've seen him in the comment section many times.
You hungry? You want to eat something?
I get down Kawan. You want to get chicken? No? Or you want panang?
Just lard guy. And onion soup, lard guy, steamed rice. For me. Yeah.
And okay, love guy for you. Panang mu gap kao soy gap. What else? The drink? You have okay.
Yeah, he's been living here for about 9 years now. So he's
more than me.
He's been studying this.
More than me.
Singha.
Keeps getting better.
Singha with that. Singha. Small. Singha. Quad level.
Well, Charlie, you are going to stay now a long time here? Make this Pattaya as your home base?
I hope so. It's always just the issue with visas.
Yeah.
So we're going to team up and make
can I make
videos?
Yeah, don't mind.
He's got the equipment, he's got
push
the good. He's got a lot of knowledge now on how to. On
make sure you leave a comment on his live stream, because then people will know it's. That's
And the quality of my phone is actually pretty good, I think, right?
Oh, now it's on Chan's channel?
Yeah, yeah, but now my battery ran out. It was only
a question. I'm looking on my watch.
For someone who never had a smartphone before.
Oh, it's true. I got this back when I was in America.
A good step. Yeah, sometimes you need a power bank, a small one. Can buy this for 300 baht.
How many years we get in condo will be cheaper in Thailand?
I really don't use this much.
How many
years
you get cheaper
but it is,
right now? It's the beginning of low
I use my
season.
Laptop a lot. Too much.
Am I still dating the school teacher? No, I helped her out a couple of months. She got on her feet, saved enough money to get her own place. So she's on her own, and maybe I'll help another one in the future. If circumstances apply, or if they want.
Sean, did you told already where's May and Luck?
May is here, Luck is home. Back in her province.
Okay.
She's in Pattaya. Any rental accommodation with excellent swimming pool? Oh, all rentals here have swimming pool, sauna, and steam because they have to compete with each other. To me, it's important to have a good leasing management office. to take care of things, and you know, when things you need, they will carry in it. But it's to the foreigner, it's, since it smells like Indian food, it's because it's got cumin in it.
Hey guys, I want to tell you something. I went to the dentist in Cambodia. It was very good. I got 3 fillings and a cleaning done. It was 2 different days. It was 4 hours of dental work. Altogether, it cost me $110. Yes. I got actually a Cambodia vlog. I was going to put that information in there. But...
affordable.
Not everything.
Well, to live.
Yes.
The only thing that rides up the price is entertainment.
Yes. It's true.
Ali, how much is your apartment per month, kind of?
I pay 9,000 baht.
9,000, yeah.
For 46 square meters. But this contract runs out now, end of June this year. I have to look for another one, but...
What do you have, a one bedroom, one living room, or just...
A studio, yes.
Studio.
Big studio, 46. And...
In Jomtien?
In Jomtien, Beautelay. In Beautelay for 9,000.
Two.
And for
Beautelay two. Oh, okay. After TMB.
After TMB, left side, yes. But I get offer now. They have 1 bedroom condos, 36 square meter in Park Lane Resort and Paradise Park for about 7,000 baht a month. And this is really awesome.
There you go, guys. 7,000 baht.
Yes.
No, it's going down, 6,000. Summer, yeah, yes. Summer price is 6,000.
Summer price is 6,000, I think, from May. Start from May. Yes.
Yeah. 1 year contract. 6,000 baht place. 1 time. 1 month.
Yeah, I remember that. That was when I first came back a couple years ago. You were at the UCLA. That place wasn't very nice.
So this is what belongs to accommodation. This is not beatable in Southeast Asia, never. No way.
Well, it's actually very nice atmosphere. It was a lot of fun. The place is actually small, but I was there for a short time and I wasn't planning to have much activities, you know. But got nice amenities. You got a lot of fun. Look, all these massage places you met.
You have everything here.
He's talking about the Beautelay.
Yes. Yeah, have everything. Have the biggest pool, largest pools in Pattaya.
Nice massage places. Actually, met very nice masseuses. Masseuses, you make some videos.
Oh yeah, no, we did.
No, they actually very good massage.
Yes.
I've noticed if you want a real good, any time I find a real good masseuse, she's gonna be over 40. You cannot find it. I haven't found a young, very young, pretty girl to be a to do the massage right.
No.
And I have to go.
He's right. The image quality is not number one. If you
it's
have a really
of,
good
part of the equation,
you have a really good content.
Right.
That people don't care about quality.
Well, yeah, you can have average.
If it's
average
not too
quality,
shaky,
exactly.
And not too shaky.
But. Something he's actually brought into a lot of knowledge and invested in very good advanced lenses and cameras.
Yes,
and it's actually very beautiful.
I would yeah. say for places like Boracay, for filming
so
beaches,
the
sunsets,
images
and everything.
Yes. Is really top notch.
Yes.
Top 1%.
Yeah. That was my ideal, is to go more like no more beaches. Yeah. They get
so he's actual, and you can put his foot in beautiful. Now you can go out, use nature, or go into the jungle, go out insects, animals, whatever.
Yeah.
But now you gotta create a content that somebody wants to follow through.
Now, when you started your channel 2 years ago, I remember the first videos. The quality of the image wasn't that good.
Oh no, I had just $100 compact.
But this was the content. This was the content.
The
interacting
content
with people.
The content of the right around the Tukum area, the night night scene. Everybody, all the girls.
Yes,
all,
talking
that's
with
where
them.
All the stuff go eat and then go. You film that.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And they're all in their hot shorts and whatever, yes. Tattooed. If you want to
one out of 52 times. That's proper random odds.
The normal.
But if it happens one out of 5 times, something is not right.
Charlie, you have one more of this shot or only this one?
I have one more swimming trunks. Yes, I don't have many clothes. I left some clothes
to,
with Sean.
You actually have to. I got a lot for him. You have to travel light when you keep on traveling. You have to have one pair of jeans, a couple of shorts.
Yes.
Two pair of shoes maximum.
Oh, he bought this in Boracay in Philippines. And on the last videos, I always saw him in the same shots.
Pretty much wearing this. I bought a pair of pants for when I went to immigration. I looked a little nicer. I had a nice shirt.
Nice. It's a really nice place here. I think that we saw the rooms here about 2,000, 3,000 baht.
3,000?
Huh? 3,000?
Yeah, in the low season.
Yeah.
And high season is more.
High season is over now.
It's over, but yeah, usually right now it's about 3.
This is the best time to be in Thailand. High season can be a little crazy. No.
I don't know the difference. But what we say in Costa Beach, December, January is booked. Can't even get. I said done. Gets really full capacity.
What about the hill? Still many Russians there?
Russian?
Yes.
Yeah, oh, that area is
long. Same Jomtien. Jomtien's.
Second language.
Yeah.
We know exactly. I wish I spoke Russian. I'm kind of shy there. Oh, sorry, I only speak English.